This drill is a triple curl the net for a defenseman. They're going to curl the net going forwards, going backwards, and then Mohawk style. Go through the cluster of pucks, hit the stretch play on the far blue, on the two first. On the last one, they're going to go in and shoot themselves. Ready, go. Check the mirrors, look through the net. Through the clusters. Hit the tire. Now, open up backwards. And now the Mohawk style. Or that was backwards. Through the cluster. Go in, take a shot.